We're gonna be playing Metal Gear Rising Revengance. Seven hits.
Three years. We've come so far in just three short years.
The sign of a strong leader, sir.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, security can mean many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking the lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
Whoa, right. Yes. This entire game should be
messed
up with the who put game in the middle of my cutscene.
Right. You'll need to choose between light and heavy strikes to match the situation. Take self-repair units from your foes to replenish your own supply. Raiden, the limo is in trouble.
Oh.
Get back there, ASAP.
And run.
I'll add the limo to your solid down radar.
Okay, you don't have to kill every enemy that you can stop.
So you're Jack.
What do you want with the Prime Minister?
Yeah.
I want him dead.
Okay.
Nothing personal, of course. Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
What?
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP.
Sons of Patriots.
A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer.
He offers a point.
Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't.
Yeah.
Not while he's still useful. So long.
Yeah. Of that collapsed building. Go!
This game is so awesome. Raiden, what do you see?
There!
Him!
Get him!
Who is he? Who is he? Raiden?
Use your ninja ramp to move over obstacles automatically.
Raiden is probably not on that.
Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him.
Oh, why can't I get super high jumps like him? I want to. Oh, it's this thing again. Yeah, get down here, right?
That damn you cheat. It still works? Rank X, easy.
Yeah, I know, right?
Damn it!
Hey!
Okay, I'm just gonna make it.
Identified field rotor is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
More things to worry about. Oh, there it is.
Prime Minister!
That guy who smiled, and the other guy who smiled.
Too little too late, hero. I won't be needing my little shield here any longer.
What
about all the good things war has done for us? Why don't we ever hear speeches about that? Jobs, technology, a common purpose?
Raiden, forget me. Stop him.
You ain't listening. Mind if I got in? All we're saying, give war a chance!
No!
Scariest mob prop. Dead bodies, we like.
Justice.
Again? You lost your arm twice now?
Red, are you alright? You're almost clear of the tunnel. Just hang on!
Gotta try hard on that!
You're holding fast, Sam.
This is what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over. Lucky devil.
Dead.